few wheels, setting that record in Richmond, Virginia, when he drove a Chevrolet 5.9 miles on two wheels. Now you're about to see more precision driving. Wild Bill Dominic and Chuck Horton headed in one direction. Matt Kimblett standing on the side of the other wheel. Eastern States Exposition and Town Fair Tire. They're coming back to another grandstand area. Here they are, Matt Triplett and the master of two-wheel driving, Tim Chitwood. As you can see, we are bringing onto the track a piece of the future of the bring onto the track.
Peter's Bird, Florida, Jerry Grundin.
Well,
Show. I want to remind you, ladies and gentlemen, a rare opportunity.